Hell yeah. Today, I'm going for a run, and I'm going to try to do something different. One way of moving the rock.
Some mud. Alrighty then.
Thank you.
Oops. This was just a short romp. I had to come back out here and redo it because the video that I was trying to do, I'm probably be able to get some clips off it, but I'm not 100% sure. But then I gotta do a better romp with my RC, but without my dog, because she makes it impossible to even go out. I had to have her on a chain, her lead line and stuff, because she'll run aimlessly. And well, she is in heat right now, and she needs to find a mate. So anybody with a stud, pit bull, hit me up. I don't got much money, but we can work out a deal, or maybe a puppy or two, just for the troubles. I'm just trying to get another puppy out of the deal because, well, I only did so much, so good with her. I feel that if I got another chance with a puppy, I'd be able to do a better chance, better time. Alrighty then, I'm gonna head out of here. All right. This was a fun romp. I did find a bit of mud, not much, but yeah, get out there and RC. Some fun stuff, fun times, especially when you have a group of people hitting the mud trails or the trails. something right up there on the back end. Alright, I'm not going to attempt it. It's too steep for my truck right now. Or I just got to do some other work, like bumpers. Those are coming. I just got to find someone to make or take, I think. I can't remember what my friend said. So yeah, thumb this video up. Peace out. Y'all have a great night too.